কৃষ্ণকান্ত সন্দিকৈ ৰাজ্যিক মুক্ত বিশ্ববিদ্যালয়ৰ সমূহ শিক্ষাৰ্থীলৈ এই ভিডিঅ' ক্লাছলৈ স্বাগতম জনাইছোঁ। আজি আমি এই ক্লাছত ক্লাছিকেল এলজেব্ৰা এণ্ড ট্ৰিগনোমেট্ৰিৰ পাঠ্যক্ৰমৰ ইউনিট টু থিয়ৰী অফ ইকুৱেশ্যন টুৰ বিষয়ে আলোচনা কৰিম। এই অধ্যায়ত আমি কাৰ্ডন মেথড অফ চলিউশ্যন অফ কিউবিক ইকুৱেশ্যনৰ বিষয়ে আলোচনা কৰিম। ডিকাৰ্টেছ ৰুল অফ চাইনৰ বিষয়ে আমি এই অধ্যায়ত আলোচনা কৰিম। So in this class we will discuss Cardan method for solution of a cubic equation and Descartes' rule of sign. Cardan method of solution of cubic equation. So Cardan method provides a technique for solving the general cubic equation ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d equal to 0. So ami Cardan method or sahayat ami eta cubic equation samadhan korim. Example 1. Solve the following equation x cube minus 15x square minus 33x plus 847 is equal to 0. Ahok ami example alochona koru. The given equation is x cube minus 15x square minus 33x plus 847 is equal to 0. So here n0 is equal to 1, a1 is equal to minus 15, a2 is equal to minus 33, and a3 is equal to 147. So first we have to remove the coefficient of x square. To remove coefficient of x square, we have to find h. So h is equal to minus a1 divided by n a0. So is equal to minus a1 is equal to minus 15. So bracket minus 15 divided by 3 into 1. So 15 by 3 is equal to 5. So diminishing the roots of the equation by 5, by synthetic division we get. Now we apply synthetic division to the diminish the roots of the equation by 5. So 5, here coefficient of x cube is 1, coefficient of x square minus 15, coefficient of x minus 33, and constant term 847. So here this one we take here, then 5 into 1, 5, so minus 15 plus 5 minus 10, so 5 into minus 10 minus 50 minus 33 plus minus 50 is equal to minus 83. So 5 into minus 83 minus 415. Now again here remainder will be 147 plus minus 1 minus 415 is equal to minus 432. Next this one we take here. So 5 into 1 is minus 5 into 5 minus 10 plus 5 is minus 5. 5 into minus 5 minus 25. So minus 83 plus minus 25 is equal to minus 108. So again this one we take here. So 5 into 1 5, so minus 5 plus 5 is equal to 0. So here this term will be 0. So x square term is removed. So equation becomes, the transform equation we get z cube minus 108z plus 432. So this is the transform equation. Now let z is equal to u plus v. So cubing both sides we get z cube is equal to u plus v bracket whole cube. So u plus v whole cube is equal to u cube plus v cube plus 3uv bracket u plus v. So here u plus v is equal to z, so we put here z. So u cube plus v cube plus 3uv z. So this term we take on left hand side, so we get z cube minus 3uvz minus bracket u cube plus v cube. So now comparing equation 1 and 2, we get minus 3uv equal to minus 108 and minus u cube plus v cube equal to 432. So from here we get uv equal to 36 and u cube plus v cube is equal to minus 432. So keeping this relation, we get uq plus dq is equal to 36 to the power cube. Now uq and v cube are the roots of the equation t squared plus 432 t plus 36 whole cube. So from here we get t squared plus, so 432 we can write 2 into 6 cube t plus 36 whole cube, we can write 6 cube whole square. So from here we get t square plus 2 into 6 cube t plus 6 cube whole square. So from here we get t plus 6 cube whole square. So from here we get t plus 6 cube bracket, t plus 6 cube bracket is equal to 0. So here t is equal to minus 6 cube, t is equal to minus 6 cube, but here u cube and v cube are the roots of this equation. So we get u cube is equal to minus 6 cube, v cube is equal to minus 6 cube. So u cube is equal to minus 6 cube, from here we get u is equal to minus 6, and v cube is equal to minus 6 cube, we get v is equal to minus 6. So here here we have z is equal to u plus v. So z is equal to minus 6 minus 6 is equal to minus 12. So minus 12 is the root of the equation 1. So we have to find other two roots. So therefore by synthetic division, so we write, we apply synthetic division. So minus 12, 1, 0, minus 108, 432. So we take 1 in here below. So minus 12 into 1, we get minus 12. So 0 plus minus 12, minus 12. So minus 12 into minus 12, 144. So we put 144 here. So minus 108 plus 144, we get 36. So minus 12 into 36, we get minus 432. So this will be 0. So remainder is 0. So we get, we factorize this equation, z cube minus 108z plus 433 is equal to z plus 12 bracket z square minus 12z plus 36. So factorizing this quadratic equation, we get z minus 6 into z minus 6. So from here we get z is equal to minus 12, 6, 6. So root of the z are, equation root of the equation 1, this means root of z are minus 12, 6, 6. And hence root of the equation is, initially we take x is equal to z plus is. Therefore, we get z is equal to minus 12, 6, 6. So, x will be minus 12 plus 5. 6 plus 5, 6 plus 5. That is minus 7, 11, 11. So, these are the roots of the equation. Now, we discuss Descartes' rule of sign. So, Descartes' rule of sign gives the information regarding the character and position of the roots of an equation. Let f of x is equal to 0 be an equation with real coefficient. So first we find positive roots. An equation f of x with real coefficient cannot have more positive roots than the number of changes of signs from positive to negative or from negative to positive. Negative roots, an equation f of x is equal to 0 cannot have more negative roots than the number of changes of sign in f of minus x is equal to 0. Here are some important notes regarding Descartes' rule of signs. Number 1, if the sign of the term of equation are all positive, then equation cannot have a positive root. Number 2, if the equation is of even power of x and if all the coefficients have positive signs, it cannot have any real roots. If the equation of odd power of x and of and if all the term of positive and it has root 0 and no other real root. Descartes' rule of signs gives the maximum number of positive or negative roots of an equation, not the exact number. So now we discuss three examples related to Descartes' rule of signs. Example 2, find the nature of the roots of the equation 2x to the power 4 plus 3x cube minus x square minus 1 is equal to 0. So here number of changes is sign in f of x is plus minus. So here changes of signs here plus positive to negative, plus to minus, so here changes is only 1. So equation f of x maximum 1 real roots, because number of changes in sign in f of x is only 1. Now we find f of minus x, so f of minus x will be 2x to the power 4 minus 3x cube minus x square minus 1. So here number of changes in sign in f of x, here plus, then minus, so changes, only one change is there, positive to negative. So therefore number of negative real roots of f of x is 1. So here degree of this equation is 4, so number of imaginary roots is 4 minus 1 is equal to 2. Next, example 3, find an upper limit of the real roots of the equation x to the power 4 minus 5x cubed plus 40x squared minus 8x plus 24. So it has 4 changes in sign, 4 changes of sign, plus minus. So here is 4 changes, plus to minus. So it has 4 changes of sign. So equation has maximum number of positive real root is 4. So equation is of degree 4. So upper limit of real root is 4. Next example, example 4. Apply Descartes' rule of signs to ascertain the minimum number of complex roots of the equation. Here given equation is x cube minus 3x square minus 2x minus 3. So let f of x is equal to x cube minus 3x square minus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. So it has only one change in sign. So equation has maximum one positive real root. The change in sign in f of x is only 1. So equation has maximum one positive root. Now root. So now we find f of minus x. So f of minus x will be x to the power 6 minus 3x squared plus 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. So here 3 changes in sign, plus to minus. So 3 changes in sign. So the given equation has at most 3 negative roots. The given equation has at most 1 plus 3 real roots. 1 positive, 3 negative real roots, so 4 real roots. So minimum number of complex roots is 6 minus 4. Here degree of equation is 6, so 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So minimum number of complex roots is 2. Aaj ei class to ami alochona korilo Cardan method of solution of cubic equation aro Descartes rule of signs. Agoloi ami enoka video class loi apnalokor osoloi ahim. Namaskar.